Welcome everyone. Today, I'd like to demonstrate to you the Dayan Wild Goose Qigong 27 movement rainy day practice. I'd like to thank my teacher, Grandmaster Chen Guangdang, and his mother, Grandmaster Yang Mei Jung, for sharing these exercises with me and giving authority to share it with other people. The rainy day practice is a practice that we do when it's raining. We can't go outside, so it's a beautiful indoor practice. We only need about space about 1.5 meter around us to do the practice. The movements are based on the first 64 practice. We practice exactly the same as the first 64 for the first 21 movements, then a few movements near the end to combine the practice together. Grandmaster Yang Mei Jung used to call it turning in four directions. So I'm going to demonstrate to you today in two patterns, one front angle and the other one back angle. So let me just demonstrate. Thank you. Cheers.